did that turkey ever do to you to deserve to be served like that? Tied up on a platter, think about the life you take. Each time you cut into a big fat steak, only a meanie eats veal scallopini. Do you want to live your life like that? No, you can live without beef bourguignon, chicken tarragon, veal parmesan. Give up filet mignon, life will still be sweet. If you give up meat, it's easy. You can even try to give up bacon. Bacon, fried heaven in a pan. Bacon, the taste, the touch, the smell of bacon. I kill the porker with my own bare hands just to get a strip of bacon. Sorry. Tomatoes can be nice. Sliced with mozzarella with some pesto on the side. Very tasty. Or try eggplant. You can grill it or stuff the thing with rice. Or try pasta. Penne with vodka is an interesting dish. Just hold the penne. Or try spinach. You can steam it or bake it in a pie. Or spinach salad. How about a spinach salad? Nutritious, low calorie too. But if you'd like a spinach salad, a really tasty spinach salad. You and I both know just what you gotta do. You gotta top it with some bacon. Whoa, bacon. Fried heaven in a pan. Bacon. Taste the touch, the smell. Kill the poor.